There remains just one more tradition to honour tonight, as the promenaders have just started leading us in Auld Lang Syne. Katie Derriman, from all of us here on the BBC Proms team, good night.